If you love music that speaks to your soul, James Brown was doing it.
His music never spoke to an age. His music spoke to a spirit, the spirit to be free.
Every record you've got in your collection, every download you've got is influenced by James Brown.
What exactly do you call your style of music?
I call it James Brown music. Because it's so far ahead of its time.
Ladies and gentlemen, James Brown!
James Brown was the first dance music.
When I first saw James Brown, I copied his moves straight away. Then I couldn't really do them. I had to do my versions.
The feeling behind music is what drove James Brown.
What's wrong, Miss L?
You can't play that like you told us. Doesn't work musically.
Does it sound good?
Yeah.
Does it feel good?
Yeah.
If it sound good and it feel good, then it's musical.
His whole thing was, this is my sound. That is a trailblazer.
You're entering a game here where the rules are already set.
He found something that had never been done before.
I am the show. I'm gonna be the business too.
Man's a genius, and he's taking us with him.
James Brown's music, you feel it.
He realized that the groove was the most powerful message ever.
I feel like he's a godfather. He's immortal.